today on River City Beats, please welcome back Grandpa's Cough Medicine. Take it away, guys.
They hated you for what you said, so they wished to see you dead and gone. You were the only one to say there could be another way beyond. The world they thought they knew, the tales they taught were true. Discontent to hold your tongue, revolution had begun with you. Challenging the status quo, and everything we think we know is true. Imagining a world, a mystery's unfurled. Tracks are laid out for us to discover what is, what will be, and what is gone. They try to stop the train of life from moving, but the train keeps rolling on. Disappears from you. Them brilliant new hypotheses buried by bureaucracy shine through. For they may stop a man, but not a caravan. Tracks are laid out for us to discover what is, what will be, and what is gone. They try to stop the train of thought from moving, but the train keeps rolling on. Disavowing blasphemy and truth, imprisoned for defiances, offering to the sciences as proof. The world still disapproves, and yet it moves. Tracks are laid out for us to discover what is, what will be, and what is gone. They try to stop the train of thought from moving, but the train keeps rolling.
Grandpa's Cough Medicine, please welcome back Mike, Brett, and John. You guys have some of the fastest fingers in Jacksonville. It's crazy. Here, Brett, let me come over by you. So, since the last time you guys were on, you guys came out with a beer. Right. Can you go into detail about that?
Yeah, Pinglehead Brewing out of Orange Park approached us and asked if we wanted to do an artist collaboration beer, and we were super stoked to do it. And it's a Kentucky Common Ale. It's an 8% alcohol beer. It's really strong, so we're happy to be doing it with them.
So, it really is Grandpa's Cough Medicine.
Yeah, it'll work as it, for sure.
Also, too, you guys are playing tonight?
Yes, right. That's what we're playing at 1904 Music Hall tonight for Spark Walk at 11 o'clock. And they're going to be tapping a keg of the beer there.
All right. And keeping with the trend, you guys always have something going on. You're going to be at the Oyster Jam Performance. Tell me a little bit about that.
That's right. We're going to be doing that, what is it, the Saturday at the Oyster Jam. Yep, next weekend. And they're going to be doing oyster roasts, and we're going to be playing a set of music. There's a prize pack here they're going to be giving out. I don't know when, but...
Well, I'll give it out right now. I'll give you the details. Guys, thanks so much for coming out. Let's talk about that prize pack. So, that's what it looks like right there. Let me give you the details. Brett, can you hold that for 1 second? Yeah. All right, so here are the details. The prize pack includes 4 tickets, Cowgirls hot sauce, and an Oyster Jam shucker and apron. Nice. So just to win it, just be the 4th person to email I Love Oysters to RCLcontest@wjxc.com. Also, you guys threw in glasses and your CD, so we appreciate that. And then just one more time, just to get the detail on that. That looks really good. Well, again, another event you guys have coming up. Thanks for coming on.
Yeah, man.
You guys sounded amazing.
Thank you.
We'll be back right after this.